our tech staff and our ushers for helping make this show happen. We'd also like to thank Allison Bishop and Albert Mack for photographing this. Also, a special thank you to our theme committee and the lighting wizards for making us look awesome, as well as our alumni who are very obviously in the front two rows. We hope you enjoy the show as much as we do. Thanks.
Was bound the strength and will to perfect each style. But they were all of them deceived, for another pair of shoes was made in the land of Mount Huntsman, in the fires of Overachievement, to find its immigrant, Ron Sao, or as some called him, Sauron, forged a secret master pair of shoes to control all others, and into these shoes he brought his caffeine addiction, and his will to dominate all extracurricular activities. One pair of shoes to rule them all. But alas, Ron was too greedy for control of the dance world, and the shoes' powers were revealed. At the next dance competition, they were confiscated and disposed of by a lazy competition volunteer. Where did she throw them out? Where are they now? No one knew.
Yeah, Rossi! Recycle that!
She's ready.